tune called Lord Lovat's Lament. I'm going to play it as a lament first, but then I'm going to play it as a march because that's just how I hear it played. So enjoy Lord Lovat's Lament.